has always enjoyed a special relationship with the marching chiefs. And tonight he has asked if he could conduct the band in playing the Seminole fight song. So Patrick Donegan, would you